All right, Haron. I'm ready to hear about your lost souls.
Oh, them. Not everyone in the underworld belongs here. These souls are lost. Their true resting place deserves to be found.
You're the ferryman. You tell them where to go.
That's not in my job description. Every soul arrives lost with unfinished business. Some are just more sympathetic than others.
Who are these souls you want me to help?
Most die, and I'll give them proper funeral rites, but some aren't so lucky.
And the unlucky ones become lost?
Oh yes. They are left to wander eternity, unaccepting of their fates.
I'll help you, ferryman. But where should I start?
There's a soldier, an Athenian. He wished to die an honorable death in battle, but as he charged towards the enemy, he slipped in the dirt and fell.
Sounds like quite the warrior.
He needs a glorious death to pass on to Elysium, but he cannot go to war without his weapon and armor. One is located in the Restless Necropolis, and the other is in the hands of the champion known as Swordfish.
Swordfish. Of course he'd be here. I'll return the soldier's equipment and help him claim the death he seeks. This looks like the place. I should be extra careful. Restless Necropolis. Sounds fun. Thank you. this armor doesn't look like much. I've got the Athenian sword and armor. Now I just have to return it to him. Something's in the way. The smell of battle is always the same.
A fellow warrior, did death find you on the battlefield like it did me?
I'll give you the glorious death you seek.
I can't fight you unarmed. There's no honor in that.
Lucky for you, I have your armor and weapon here. You'll get the hang of it.
I joined the war to protect my home from the siege of Sparta. Tell me, did we save glorious Athens and its people?
Athens is safe. Your army defeated Sparta at the gates of the city.
You have brought me comfort. Now, bring me peace.
Don't go easy on me, Athenian. Let's end this the right way.